And then the Kerrang. Actually, the ruins was my favorite actual location, just because it was off the beaten path and unexpected, and kind of like a forgotten place that nobody else knew about.
Well, we are sitting here in the Edinburgh Airport, waiting to go through security. We are all together. We've got grandkids checking on me here to see what I'm doing. I got up at 2:30 this morning and saw Sarah and Chase out of the hotel at 3. Their flight's already taken off. Brittany and Dave and their crew is here with us. They leave about 5 minutes after we do. They're on United. We're on British Air to American. They have one layover. We have two layovers. So they'll be home about 4:30 this afternoon, and we'll be home about 8:30 tonight. And it's been quite the week. We were all just trying to decide on our top five things from the week. And as somebody would be done with theirs and somebody else would start, they would name something different, and everybody was like, oh yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, I should have thought about that. I don't think there is five. I think there might be 55, but maybe not a top five. So we will be back at it from home tomorrow. We'll see you then.